Most of my videos are 1 minute of inspiration to just get you thinking about something that you haven't been thinking about. But this one is a little bit different. I am getting a lot of responses from people that are just saying, I'm stuck. I feel like I'm in a dark hole and I don't know how to get out. And I want to help you get out. The road to the life you want to lead is right in front of you, but I want to help you get out of the rut or the stuckness that you're in right now. So start with figuring out a time that you can get away. You're going to have to focus on a new plan, and that new plan is outlined in my book, Live Your Dreams. I walk you through when I came to a life crisis and did not like anything about my life. I was overweight. I was in a bad relationship. I was in such a bad place that I literally woke up, didn't want to get out of bed because I was in a point where I didn't like anything about my life. From that point, when I figured out I had to have a plan, I started putting a plan together and I started looking at the six areas of my life that I wanted to look at: hobbies and special interests, your relationships, your home, look at your job. What if you had the job of your dreams? What does it look like? What happens is we think that life is just going to plan its way out and it's going to somehow, we're going to land there without any guessing or any planning. And we think it's just gonna roll out before us, and it doesn't work like that. It's the equivalent of you getting in the car and start driving, and you have no idea where you're gonna go and what freeways you're gonna take. Where will you end up? Well, I don't know. It'll be happenstance. And so many of you are saying, well, you don't understand. I am busy and I have kids and I have a job and I don't have time to think about planning out the life that I want to lead and the job that I want to have and the pay that I want to make. But the truth of the matter is, don't you think living in this self-created purgatory is worse than maybe taking an afternoon every few months to think about how it could be different? And then there's those of you that are writing in and saying, well, even if I sit down, I don't even know where to start. Well, I walk you through that in Live Your Dreams. And I also did two episodes on Grant Cardone TV on taking a retreat to getting you back on track. And I walk you through the thought process in each of those episodes. And there's about 23 minutes long. There's two episodes that will walk you through the process. But what I want you to do right now is commit to it. I want you to commit to sitting down and making a plan, because your life can be what you want it to be, and your job can be what you want it to be, and your destiny awaits you, and I want you to run after it. Let me know any way that I can help you, because that is what I'm dedicated to do. Have a super great day.